How to recover photos using command prompt. Right-click the command prompt and then run as administrator. Type chkdisk drive letter slash F, then hit enter. Type Y. Type the drive letter again, then hit enter. Type attrib command and then press enter. Copy everything and then change the file name extension from .chk to .jpg. If the pictures on your external hard drive, flash drive, or memory card are missing, you may be able to recover them using the Windows command prompt. Thanks for watching video.